He just, when he came in, he was just very volatile, and they just let him know that there was a line. That really pissed him off. And someone said, one of the girls was confused about why he had cameras, and that just made him go off.
So then initially he got back to my office.
Yes.
And then inside
but he made sure to ask the officer first. He wanted to hear from anyone else. Yes.
So then he goes inside to tell me what happened.
He went to the front and stood in front of everybody and kept mocking her and filming her. And he's like, what a pretty face. What a pretty face. Yeah, with the long hair. Yeah. So he was just mocking her and taunting her. I did film that. And then when he went to the back, he just, anytime somebody would clap, he would say, yes, all through that.
Well, do you mind giving your
name? No, not at all. I'm here every other week. Suda.
Suda?
S-U-D-A. Suda. B-I-L-L-I-N.
And then adversary included
3776
advisory committee, including
Fatima
Luna as co-chair of Pima County Department Director.
1601 North Kelly Place.
K-E-L-L-I?
Yeah. Place. 85715.
During my 21 years as a worker, I have worked on plenty of job sites with
workers who are you at the 530.
With no access to
530. 216.
Guaranteeing workers.
All right.
Sorry about
access
the other.
To shade, place to rest, might seem like a simple fix.
Thank you for your time.
But please know that the ordinance is going to improve the quality of life for many of our brothers and sisters that are working outdoors, especially during the summer months. I am over Local 75. Would like to thank Mayor, Council, staff for all the hard work on this ordinance. We ask that you approve the ordinance and properly enact it before the upcoming summer months.
Thank you, Mr. Sangster.
Actually, all I got inside was the performance. A lot of words are not so sensitive, but if I listen to enough of it, it starts coming out of my own mouth.
Who was he directing that at? Only certain persons?
At me and the young woman that was sitting next to me.
We need to ensure that we take the right steps.
I mean, I'm objected to profanity. I don't care about the camera. I'm not camera shy. I don't know for sure, but he was acting like people I know that were on meth or something like that.
So thank you for taking a step forward.
Am I giving your information
wrong? Yeah, my phone number is 520-319-352. And my email is robertlroyce@gmail.com. I looked once or twice. I knew who it was because there's nobody else in the room that was in a box. But I did check it out a couple of times. And once again, he's got a right to move your desk. My main objection is his obnoxious attitude towards women, in particular, and profanity.
Planning, and I think that's really important to involve the public and get in the public. And there are an important measure to